hole. See if it's in the wall good. These plugins are all loose in there. Alright. Sorry for the conditions of this carpet. It's super dark. We're in Central Texas, and it's been raining off and on all day, so it's real cloudy. We hope you guys can see this. The lighting is not real good in here. It's a pretty dark day and pretty dark in this room, so. The back end is just lifting the carpet right up. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it on video, but we can see it. But the carpet just picked right up, and that new Bobby Bruner 2 brush bar is doing an awesome job. The other brush bar was good too, but this is pretty nice. We feel more confident with it. But the original wooden brush bar you get with these things, that'll definitely get you started. If you're not doing a commercial business, you can probably use it in your home for years and years. We just wanted to get the better brush bar because we're doing a commercial work on the back end. We'll leave a link in the video where we got the brush bar at. So if you guys have this vacuum and you want the brush bar, you can get the brush bar. There's several different kinds, so you gotta make sure you get one that fits this particular vacuum. But we'll leave a link where we got ours at, so you can look at it on your own if you want to buy a brush bar for your vacuum just like this. Done with the vacuuming of this, and we're getting ready to do a hot water extraction with a road doctor, so we'll be done with this in just a minute. I'll show you how nice this vacuum works. There you go.